I've been asked to do this tutorial by a young guy. Well, I don't know whether it's a guy or a girl. Anyway, I've been asked to do this tutorial, this brilliant song, Wasted Years, by Iron Maiden. And you'll see, if you know Iron Maiden, that was my version of that intro. Now they do it an octave higher. When I learned that, I thought it was, for an unplugged acoustic, I thought it was a bit thin. So I devised that intro there, which is what I'm going to demo. A couple of things first. I play with a plectrum and my third finger. I play classical as well, so my fingernails have grown a bit. But when I'm on the steel string, I tend to use a plectrum. Not always, but I tend to use a plectrum on the third finger. I've had comments that some people find that a bit awkward, so don't try and do exactly that. If you use a thumb pick or no pick or however you do it your way. But I will be making reference in the video to the plectrum part and the third finger part. It's easy to describe it like that. So do your own thing. The same thing I would say is this intro is quite difficult. If you're a newcomer like the chap who asked me to do this, don't be put off by its difficulty. Break it down into little sections. I can hear the wife making a cup of tea now. Break it up into little sections. Practice each section over and over and over. And you'll get there eventually. And I think it's a good finger exercise and getting your hands coordinated together. And lastly, when I upload this, I'll put in the description the tab for this intro and a link to the whole version of it. So here goes. Here's the intro. I'm going to show you first of all just the plectrum part, not the third finger, just the plectrum part, to break it down. And I'm breaking it into sections. So the first section is all on the second string. And it starts on the fifth, and it's this one. So that goes five, open, one. And then the next section goes onto the third string, and it's this. So that's the second fret, third string. Second string open. Third string open. The third section starts on the third string, same fret. So that's second fret, third string. Fourth string, fourth fret, third string open, second fret, fourth fret, open. And then the last section plays those three notes again, but in a slightly different tempo. So from the top, second string, five, open, one, third string, two, open, open, third string, fourth string, third string, those three notes again. So if you are a newcomer and you've learned that, what you can do if you like is to learn the rest of the song and just use that as your intro. That's pretty good. You can sing away and enjoy it, okay? And then come back to this second part. So this is where the third finger comes in, and it plays solely on the first string all the time, just open string all the time. So it means when you're playing on the other strings, you've got to keep that first string open. You've got to bridge, not touch the first string. And these open notes all come in between the other notes that we've just learned. There's never anywhere where we play two together in this piece. It's the open strings come in between all the time. Sometimes it's a double hit, sometimes it's a single hit. So in the first section, it's all double hits. So it goes like this. Second section, it's all single hits. That's how it goes. And then it's single hits. So that is difficult, going slow. So the first three notes are double hits. And then the next three notes are single hits. Third section, it goes back to double hits. And then the last section goes back into single hits. So start from the top. Incredibly difficult to do slow. So the first three notes are double hits. One. And then it goes three single hits. Then it goes three more double hits. That's the intro. Phew. So the chords themselves are fairly straightforward. Now, my picking style is free and open, and I don't necessarily play exactly the same things all the time. So I just... do your own thing on that, but the verse goes like this. Starts in E minor. From the coast of gold, across the seven seas. You notice there that I like to play the D chord with my thumb over the top on that F sharp. The coast of gold, across the seven seas. If you can't do that, some guitars I play, I can't do that. And if you've got small hands, maybe you can't do that. Instead of putting your thumb over there, use the fourth string. Across the gold, across it, and then hit the fourth string. now it seems E minor, I'm just a stranger to myself. D on all the things I sometimes do. C, it isn't me but someone else. So that's the verse. Just a couple of twiddly bits I sometimes put in. And again, it's free. Sometimes I put it in, sometimes I don't. When I play on the coastal goal, coastal goal. Do it on with my little finger on the second fret. Coastal goal. Across the seven seas. And then what I do, I open the first string. So I take that second finger off there. Can't see it very well, but that's... And so it goes from the coast of gold, across the seven seas, traveling like that. So in the same verse, try playing that with me, okay? I close my eyes and think of home. Another city goes by in the night. Hey, funny how it is, you never miss it till it's gone away. And then my heart is lying there and will be till my dying day. That's the verse. And then the chorus goes up to G. So, and then we do a C and an A very quickly. Understand, that's quite unusual, huh? So, understand, C and A again. So A major there, I play it with those three fingers, you can play it differently. So it goes, so, G, C, A, understand. He might waste your time, always searching for these golden years. G, face up, make your stand. Realize you're living in the golden years. So it's G, so. C, A, understand D, C and A again, E minor, waste your times, D, searching for these wasted years, G, face up, C, A, make your stand, D, C, A, realize, E minor, living in. To make it through another day, and it makes me want to cry. Hold my hands up to the sky. So there you go. I don't think there's anything else. That's basically it. Brilliant song, I love it. So read the description. Write the tab down on a piece of paper, I would, especially if you're a beginner, and see how you get on. Let me know. Thanks for listening. Hope you do well. Good luck. Bye bye now.